Good morning, students. Welcome to English language class, and I welcome you all in the session of concept sheet solution. And your today's topic is degrees of comparison. In this concept sheet, children, your first question is complete the table with correct degrees of adjectives. You have already read the degrees of comparison in your class. So here in this exercise, in your first column, the positive degree is given to you, and you have to write the comparative degree for word big and superlative degree. Now, comparative degree for big will be bigger, and superlative degree will be biggest. But in second column, the comparative degree is given to you, and you have to write the positive degree and superlative degree for the word wetter. So the positive degree for wetter will be wet, wetter, and wettest. Then the next word is little. Positive degree of little is given. Now you have to write the comparative and superlative degree for it. Little, less, and least. So this is the superlative and comparative degree of little. And in this way, you have to complete the next, and that is costlier is given to you, and that's a comparative degree, and you have to write the positive degree for costlier and superlative degree. Now the positive degree is costly, costlier, and costliest. And in this way, you have to complete rest of the degrees of comparison. Now come to the next one, children. In this exercise, you have to fill in the blanks with the correct degree of adjectives given in the bracket. The first one is, this is the dash a story we have ever heard. And here we will write longest, that is the superlative degree, and we know that the word the, article the, is always used before the superlative degree. Now the next one is, nothing can travel at a speed dash then light. So here you will write faster, that is a comparative degree, and the word then is always written after the comparative degree. So in this way, we can identify where the superlative degree can be used and where the comparative degree can be used. And the next one, third one, is diamond is dash then glass. Again, you have a hint, than word is giving you a hint that a comparative degree will be written here, that is harder. Diamond is harder than glass. And in this way, children, you can complete the fourth, fifth, and sixth one. Now come to the next exercise, and it's a last exercise of your concept sheet. And here you have to underline the adjectives in the sentence and mention their degrees. If it is positive, you write P. If it is comparative, write C. And if it is superlative, write S. Sadruv was not as strong as Akram, but he proved to be a better fighter. So better words tells you it's a comparative degree. So here children, you will write C for comparative. Now the next one is, it was a hot day but a drizzle brought some relief. So here's no comparison. So here you will write positive degree, P for positive. Third one, it was a small party but we had the most exciting time. And the most is telling you that the degree is superlative. So here you will write the letter S. Now in this way you can complete fourth one, fifth one and sixth one. Thank you, children.